Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to create a contact object in Active Directory 2016. So stick around to find out how. To create a contact object in Active Directory, we first need to select an organizational unit or container where we're going to create our contact. So we have selected contacts under the Wellington organizational unit. To create a contact object inside this container, we need to right click inside this window here, which will bring a context menu. Then we need to select new and select contact. As you can see, a new object window has appeared for the contact. So it's asking us to give the contact a name. So I'm going to call it Bobby, and I'm going to give the last name Tables. As you can see, the first name and last name populates the full name. Once you're happy with the contact information, click OK. As you can see, the contact Bobby Tables has been created. However, you can also add more information to it by right-clicking on it and bringing up the context menu and click Properties, where you can add description, office, telephone number, email, web page, address, telephones, organization, and member of particular Active Directory objects. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to create a contact object in Active Directory 2016.